Okay, let's just talk about this. This is looking insane. This is looking so beautiful. Is this really a spoiler? Is this really our what we are going to get in the next update? Oh god,
like
what's going on? It's Malapace and we are back here in Pet Simulator, guys. Yes, Pet Simulator, it's been insane. You guys have done good at that video, done like 600 views. Are you guys crazy? 600 views, and we are even raising more. It's insane, guys. Thank you very much for it. So today we are going to discuss the update, because yeah, I will do that right now before the update indeed drops, because it's Friday already for me at 2:42 a.m. Yes, this is made on 2:42 a.m. I'm tired, but I'm here to tell you guys what I think that will be the update and what's going to be in the update. So we didn't really get any spoilers yet, aside from the thing that's posted on Twitter. So the thing that's posted on Twitter is this right here. It's looking so amazing, guys. I like how this goo is like set up. It's really cute, it's really colorful, and it kind of has a more cartoonish style to the game. I think that will be amazing into the game to have this. And I think it will kind of cheer up the game and give it their own personal style into it. So I really love this guy. Also, I see that they kind of use pastel colors. And as you guys know, and as you guys look at my character, I really love pastel. So pastel colors are the best. Yeah, let's add them. That's amazing. But I think Preston did a great job with, first of all, spoiling this and even making this, because this gives this game their own personal style, and I really love that. But that's the only spoiler that I've seen on Twitter. But I'm just going to put on some random thoughts, guys, because Preston said in the Discord that this is going to be a huge update, and even took 1 week extra to make this update, guys. So probably all of you have their personal opinions on what's going to be in the update. I know, everyone has their own opinions, but these are going to be my opinions and things that I think that are going to be in the update, and that might be like a kind of spoiler thing, and we will see in a few hours, of course, if it's really on the update. So that will be awesome, I guess it will be. So let's start with the first thing. The first thing I think that's going to be is the head trading. Because head's been out for a little while, not too long, but long enough to think about a trade system and how not to duplicate the parts of it, which is amazing, of course. But a head trade system would be amazing, because you finally can get that special, that really, really special Robux head by trading it with an OP player that got it on time, guys. On time. So think about it, now you got all these new heads in your inventory and your Gucci, and you can put them on your beautiful golden dominus use like I got here, and everyone wants to trade me. But yeah, trading heads, that's really a thing that I thought that would be a thing. Now I've seen some people in the Discord say like Tier 18x, yeah, they are coming out and stuff, and I'm like, yeah, it might be possible. Thinking about that, the last update indeed had an update with, a tire, but not only that, it's like, these Dominus Shrine is really good made, but I think that they are going further. I think that one coming very soon will be the new area, which also mean, probably, I can promise, that there will be Tier 18X or anything else, like, but I don't know what they're planning, but I do think that there's going to be a new area. I, of course, do not know what the new area is going to be. And I don't know what they are planning. But if you think about having a space, I mean, candy in Spaceland is kind of weird, of course. With the Cyborg and the Dominus Shrine, it kind of fits, though. So I'm really curious what they have in petto for us, like what they're planning for us. But a new area might be the thing, though. Like, it might be the thing. I'm not sure, and I can't promise anything, but it will be a cool update. It's very fun channel over here. which is also an amazing partner YouTuber, by the way, and he's just jumping on my head in the video. Hello there, Barry. Okay, so my other view on what's going on and might be in updates is Quest. I've seen so many people talking about Quest. Quest did, when a Quest coming. I know it's a really recurrent thing. And I also heard around like, yeah, it's coming soon. So what does soon mean? What is the time period of soon? It might be in a few hours, right, guys? It might just be in a few hours. It will be insane, though. Hopefully they don't glitch me. But it will be insane. Think about it. You can finally have Quest. Open certain... certain eggs. Get so many moon coins. I don't know. Lots of quest items. Maybe special skins for your pets. Wait, that would be weird though. Skins for your pets. What? That would be weird if that was possible. But that could be cool though. Quest. I mean, then you got a kind of gameplay going on and you can do some gameplay again. Oh, come on, Barry. Stop pushing me. And you can do some gameplay and everything, but yeah, I think that will be awesome to add to the game, because you keep players interesting and you keep them, I don't know, like, you keep them bussy. Like, sometimes people are like, oh, I'm going to end the game because I got nothing to do anymore. I got a trillion coins. What do I do with this? You know, like, I think that's going to be amazing if they added Quest this, I don't know, this afternoon for me probably. So what I think more is, of course, if they 18x come out, of course new pets come out. Now people have their crazy ideas everywhere, like, oh, this pet is coming out, and I'm like, nah, just don't put those ideas yet, because we don't know. But I gotta say that someone made an amazing fan art in the Discord, and this girl was named Enright, and she made an amazing blade bait pet, which I cannot show on screen because I do not want to copy her work and I did not ask permission, so I will not show it on screen. But if you're in the Discord, be sure to look in the view the art, because it's amazing. But I think there will be around 8 till 10, maybe 9 new pets if there is a tier 18 egg that everyone is like spoilering about, but I don't know if it's true though. Like, I haven't seen any moderators saying that. I haven't seen any moderators spoilering it, so is it true or is it not true? I mean, players make up a lot of things though. And for the rest, I think they're probably going to, if they add head trading, I think they're adding mass delete for the heads too. Like, it should be there soon. I mean, they already got it in Pet Simulator, stuff. But they should add it to the head soon. So maybe that's a possibility for this update. I don't know. But we will see though. But let's take again one look at this image, guys, because it's looking so flex. I really love it. I will zoom it out for you guys. Just look at it. Look at it. It's so beautiful, and those stats are kind of weird though. They are all 4,000. Why do you see a row of 4,000 pets? But okay, look at that. They kind of made it pastel, and oh, look at the things around the partner. Maybe those circles mean that they are super rare, and the bigger the circle is, the rarer it is. It might be that one. I love how they did the gold color too. It's like not really goldish, but it's not yellowish either. If I can see it, if I'm seeing it right, if you look at the numbers, there's this little glow around the numbers that kind of puts the numbers forwards, which is also amazing. So you can see all the rainbow ones, and every rainbow one has this pastel glow over it. It's not like pastel, but it's kind of somewhere in between normal and pastel colors. I really love that idea, guys. I really love that idea. They should definitely keep this up, guys. They should definitely do that. So those are my thoughts on what is going on in Pet Simulator and what will be next in the Pet Simulator, because I hope they're really going to do that, and that will be amazing. But here is a little bit advertisement aside from Pet Simulator, because as you guys see, I'm wearing a new shirt called Elgin Studios. If you are not yet in Elgin Studios, it's well, I will explain what it is right now. Elgin Studios is a studio that make amazing simulators, and there is a lot of the planning for different kind of simulators, but right now, me and my boyfriend PGNL are working on this amazing simulator called Melon Simulator. If you haven't checked it out yet, be sure to check it out. I will send a link in the description below and also put the group in there, because of course guys, you guys want to check this new simulator out. We are still in beta guys, don't suspect too much, because then you are like, oh, this is kind of disappointing probably. But I made the builds, he does the scripting, we got amazing developers named Legendary, we got amazing admins like Fire and Cryptox, they are amazing guys, they have been helping us out so much. So be sure to check out our game, and for the scripters that do watch my channel, if you might know how to make a backpack shop that automatically equips a backpack after and after buying it and de-equips the other backpack, then please contact me on my Twitter, which is at MellowPlaceX. My Instagram is also at MellowPlaceX. My Discord is MellowPlace #9746. And you guys can help us out with making our game complete, guys. And that will be amazing if you guys help us out. If you know any scripters, be sure to hit them up too. Like, oh, this person needs us. They need us. And I will give you, of course, a shout out if you can fix that for us. Because that will be amazing, guys, if you help us out. So, guys, be sure to test my game, Melon Simulator. And if you're new to this channel, be sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button. And if you're a longtime member, please comment. Tell me what you think about these videos and if you like them a lot. And be sure to hit that like button in its little face. And I'll see you guys all later. Ciao, ciao.